gonna do?
We just gotta find a way over this fence. Here, Peanut, give me a boost.
Charlie, you can't climb over this fence. It's too tall.
Well, we have to try. Give me a boost.
Madam, I apologize. My name is Puffin, Lieutenant.
Thunder! Oh, we'll never get to the party.
I know. Let's play a party game. Then for sure we won't think about the you-know-what.
What'll we play?
How about pin the tail on the unicorn?
Yeah!
Good idea!
What are we waiting for?
I guess
for?
So.
Sir, here come the
hominid.
The best
grade.
Done.
Wait a minute, Max.
Wait.
It's missing something.
Like a tail?
Yeah. Oh!
Because it's just too hot.
Don't think about it, Sword. You go first, okay?
Hey.
Come on, everybody. Turn him around. Okay, Ori, pin the tail on the unicorn.
We can go
I think the tail goes just right here.
Yeah!
Ow! What happened?
Oh! Boo-boo alert! Boo-boo alert!
Oops. I'm sorry.
Let's here you go.
Thanks, Cassie.
We're gonna be stuck here forever and ever.
Why don't you do what I do, Orr? When the thunder. When the you know what gets too loud.
Yeah.
With bams and booms and bangs.
Yeah.
I pretend the storm's an orchestra. Play extra loud music.
You do?
Yeah. And I play along. Then I'm not even the teensiest bit scared.
Love it! Let's do it!
How?
Here, play along. Pretend that's a big drum! And pretend the rain is a little drum and the wind is a flute.
I think it's sort of working, Zach. I'm not so scared anymore. I sure wish I could be at home at my party right now.
I know. Why don't you open our present?
We'll give the snow.
Yeah, open it! Let's see what it is!
Snow will fall all over town.
Turns.
And cool us all down.
We can try blowing in your direction.
I think it sounds nice and cold.
Yep, that's one nippy idea, all righty. Problem is,
there they
polar bears are crummy fly fishermen.
Uh-oh.
Couldn't catch a narwhal with a nose plug, don't you know?
Pickles.
But you know, Twinkle, your idea got me to thinking.
Follow me!
Maybe we can't make it cold outside, but that can't stop us from chilling it down on the inside. Let's get us some Frosty Cream.
Frosty Cream! Get your cold, frozen, Frosty Cream Pops.
We're getting closer.
Frosty Cream
Look
Pops,
how bright
please.
They are.
Sure, kids.
Hurry.
What
Take
flavor?
It easy, Weezy.
What flavors do you have?
Let's see.
Oh,
we've got
bad.
Chili cherry.
That's what I get for hurrying.
Winter
if
watermelon.
If you were faster, we would have had our package
banana
by now.
And Arctic apple.
Cherry for me,
Zach?
Please.
Weezy, no, I don't see your badges
make
anymore.
Make that watermelon.
I mean,
no,
banana.
No,
papaya.
We
apple.
Weren't working
no
together.
No,
you're right.
Wayne.
Hey.
Okay.
We just agreed.
Okay.
Why aren't the badges glowing now?
Maybe that they one. Are. Maybe we just can't see them.
Oh, no.
I know.
Our frosty
Where was Speedy the last time we
right
saw
Right down to the sticks.
By that bush.
You wouldn't happen to have
So let's start looking behind it.
Would you?
Just one. Frosty Frogs, my favorite.
Ah, that's what I call
Speedy,
cold.
Excuse me.
But you have our badges.
Now what should we
badges?
Do?
Badges?
I'm so hot, I'm sweating
stars.
Buckets.
I had no idea your badges were
I'm
on my
so
back.
Hot. I'm sweating
puddles. What are calling you? Well, I'm so hot, I'm
what is what
sweating,
I'll be yelling
sweating
was about,
pools.
But I had to get as far away as possible from
did
that
you say
smell.
Swimming pools? Hey,
yep,
that's it.
Still
let's go swimming
stinking
in the Higley Park swimming pool.
Yeah!
Nothing beats the heat on a hot summer's day like a good swim.
Then what are we waiting for, guys? Let's go, let's go, let's go! Fran, the pool and the water
my
are this way.
Beautiful.
Yep, but your mine homes too and your bathing suits when are that together way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank goodness we found you!
Oh, that was weird. I know what's right behind you.
Doesn't the water look beautiful?
Oh, sorry.
Beautiful.
I was so worried you were lost in the forest of darkness. Where it's so
just
dark and
I
creepy
like
that I'd never ever see you again.
Let's go swimming.
So I ran in as
yeah
fast as I could to find you. Well, I was holding Max's hand. So I do have one
guppies
question.
We can't go in the pool.
How are we going to get out
something
of here?
We did?
You don't have to worry, Ord, because